A modal assurance criterion, or MAC value, is used to tell you how similar two mode shapes are. To calculate a MAC inside LMS Test Lab, you select a set of modes in the modal validation worksheet. Once this set of modes is selected, you can press the Auto MAC key and a mode table with MAC values will be calculated. In this table, you might see values like 100. This indicates that these two modes are 100% alike in shape, mode 1 at 135 Hz and mode 1 at 135 Hz. Naturally, we would expect the same mode when compared to itself to be 100% alike in shape. Same thing here with mode 2. If we look at mode 1 versus mode 2, we see 3% alike. Mode 1 versus mode 3, we see 1% alike. Very distinct and different mode shapes at these different frequencies. Another way of looking at these MAC values is to use the matrix geometry display. Here we get a graphical representation of the MAC values with bars, the bars indicating the MAC value. And again, we can see along the diagonal, all the bars are 100%, meaning all these modes when compared to themselves are the same. And on the off diagonal, we can see that any mode compared to another looks pretty unique, with the exception of one or two places. This is a bit unusual. If we look at mode 3 versus mode 7, we see that these shapes are very much alike. That's a bit unexpected. This is a modal analysis of a free suspended plate, yet here we have what appear to be rigid body modes at 385 Hz and 764 Hz. That's a bit unexpected. What it indicates actually is not a problem with our free suspension, but a problem with the number of points that we use to acquire the data. If we look at the same mode shapes, but with 15 points, we can see a much clearer idea of what's going on. We can see that there is a bending along the center here that when we used 6 points, I'll switch back, was not captured. But when we measured with 15 points, it was. And on the other side, we have a triple bending with the same situation. With 6 points, we did not capture the bending, but with 15 points, we did. And now we see that the MAC matrix behaves like expected. All the off diagonals are much lower than before. And we can see that modes at 766 Hz and 385 Hz are indeed unique, whereas in the 6-point modal, they looked like rigid body modes. So here, looking at the off diagonal values of the MAC matrix, we're able to get an idea if we had a quality modal or if we needed to take more points in order to identify each shape uniquely.